Welcome to Scooter Servicing and Scooter Records Australia. We're previewing some bodywork panels from an accident repair on a late 2008 Bugger Ryan 200. And there's the front undercover of the headlamp, and you see all that's wrong with this one is the scratches there. Left hand side lower panel, it's just got some light scuff marks there, which could even probably be polished out. Front knee panel or glove box panel, whichever you like to call it, it's got a crack in it here, as you can see, can be repaired. Front cover panel is extensively damaged but can be repaired. Some of the posts are missing on it as well. Well, I've got the posts, but they have to be affixed back on. And very front pan, so that goes behind the front wheel. I think that's only got some light scratches on it, and all the posts are there. Yep, and the front guard's in good nick, except for scratches there, which have to be painted up. There you have it. 0396964777. For any questions, please do not email. I won't respond to any emails. It's simple as that. Thanks again.